Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today the Microsoft team released its 2021 February update for Windows 10 users, and this is update code. So what are the bugs are fixed in this update? And the summary is, the security update addresses a denial of service vulnerability in .NET framework. For more information, please see, and it shows one file code. And the known issues in this update, symptom is, after installing this update, WPF apps may crash with a call stack similar to, and it shows some Windows codes. And this WPF is referenced Windows Presentation Foundation, and this is free and open source graphical subsystem, and which is originally developed by Microsoft. So how to get this update? So you can directly get this update by checking the Windows update settings, and the another way to get this update is by accessing the Microsoft update catalog, and this is one. And also they released the another update code, and this is for Windows 10 build is 19041 and 19042. And the highlight of this update is improve security when using input devices such as a mouse, keyboard and pen, and the updates for verifying usernames and passwords, and they fix some bugs. So friends, during this update, if you get any error messages, just comment to me. I give the solution for that error messages. So due to the video time duration, I finished up my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns. And thanks for watching.